Hi guys, so I'm going to be creating another look inspired by Pretty Little Liars. Let's just get into it. So we're going to create a look inspired by Jenna. And now we are going to apply primer. It looks like she's not wearing a lot of makeup. Anyways, blending out the foundation. Concealer. It looks like her nose is contoured. So I'm gonna do that. And I'm using a little bit of a bronzer. She has light blush on, and I really struggle with this blush, so I'm applying that. She does have a little bit of freckles, so I'm going back into the bronzer and dotting it on my face. And it looks like her eyebrows are light, so I'm using the brow brush without a pencil. Outlining them with concealer because they look a little bit dark. And the eyebrow gel. Now using more concealer for eyeshadow primer. It looks like she has a little black eyeshadow on, so I'm using the shade Plant Daddy. Now I'm using the shade Midnight Bloom. And since it's a little messy, I am going to clean it up with using Garnier Micellar Water to remove the excess. Looks like she has a little bit of light brown eyeshadow on the crease, so I'm gonna do that. I'm using the shade Mud Mask. Looks like she has a mini eyeliner wing, so I'm gonna do that. I really gotta blend my eyeshadow. And I'm gonna do black on the waterline because it looks like he has that. And now I am going to clean up my under eye because it looks like I got it there. Plus, it looks like she has black on the under eye, so I'm going back into the shades. I'm actually going to use one shade. I also had to remove some of that because it got messy. It doesn't look like she has eyelashes on, so I'm gonna curl my lashes and put on the volumizing mascara. Yeah, and for lips, it looks like she's got pink. For lip liner, I'm using the one that came in my advent calendar. And for lipstick, I'm using the same one. And I'm using the pink one as well. And for gloss, I'm using the one I got for my birthday. So it looks like she has that shine too. And setting spray. So guys, that's pretty much it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a like. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!